going to land on the helipad. SITREP, we have no weapon, over. You have, oh, later, bro. I wonder if that person could wingsuit, actually. That's right, I was a gamer right there. Oh, potential collapse detected. Oh, oh boy. Where'd that come from? Why did I shoot his tire? I don't know. Where'd that guy go? Get me in the vehicle. Sniper guy is mad. Okay, this is maybe looted? Maybe not? I don't know. Oh, that's where I just came from. I can't engage at this range. Yeah, we have time. Shit! We all had the same idea. Alright. Now we don't have time. We also don't have armor. Oh boy. There might be some leftover armor in here from whoever dropped here, right? And this is a good area for close quarters engagements, kinda. And that's all I can do right now. SITREP, let's try to hold these buildings till someone pushes them and get a scope from that person. Oh. Oh, that was good. That was good. Oh, this is good. This is good. That guy's gonna get third partied by that guy back there. Utility. Bro saw me. Which means I shouldn't stay up here. Oh, I should have sensor darted. What I really should do is go in. Dude, there's a drop right there. Holy crap. I kind of want the armor, but probably everyone's looking at that. Fuck. Heal. I don't need a sniper scope at this point. Dude, I don't know what I need in life. Let's just go. I need to not get blued. That's what I need. That is going to be difficult. Of course, there's not that many people alive. Except one of them has a sensor dart inside that perimeter, and so he knows where I am. Which makes life hard. Maybe I'll be outside the dart radius. Oh, wait. This is the dangerous part. I don't know if the guy can pop up onto these walls. Cordite's low on ammo. That's where you think I am? That's okay. There goes his sensor dart. Solid, the reflexes.